with your nose so bright? Won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history.
Fruit spray? Sure.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Santa here? I know him. I traveled through the seven levels of the candy cane forest. He's an angry elf.
Lake on the heat miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. He's too much. Too much!
Well, plug her in and let the joy of Christmas shine. That'll put the spirit of Christmas in ya.
Found this on the seat of my sleigh. Better fix that hole in your pocket. Mr. C.
Oh, what a beautiful bell. Who's it from?
Santa.
Santa? Really? Oh, that's too bad.
What's this? Huh? Broken. Huh. Sorry about that, sport.
We don't want to be late.
At one time, most of my friends could hear the bell. But as years passed, it fell silent for all of them. Even Sarah found one Christmas that she could no longer hear its sweet sound. Though I've grown old, the bell still rings for me, as it does for all who truly believe.
Christmas Day.
Believe in what your heart is saying. Hear the melody that's playing. There's no time to waste. There's so much to celebrate. Believe in what you feel inside and give your dreams.